Grandma.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Run!
the old man. I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's Em? Have you found Em?
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean? What do you mean she was in the lodge?
In the fire. We recovered her body.
No. She can't be. Oh, God. Oh, fuck no.
Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.